Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends, in this video we will see that if you want to view just creditor ledgers in Marg software, then how you can view them. So for this, you will go to Books menu, then to Creditor Ledgers. So groups of creditors will be shown to you, like sundry creditors, sundry creditors e-commerce, sundry creditors field staff, etc. So now press enter on that group of which you want to view the creditor ledgers from here. For example, we will select sundry creditors suppliers and press enter key. So you can see the number of ledgers of the supplier are shown here. And along with it, you can press enter key on any supplier and can view its ledger. Simply, you will enter the date that from when to which date you want to view the ledgers. And then click on ledgers. So in this way, ledgers of particular suppliers will be shown to you. And if you want, then you can press enter key from here and you can view further detail. Now again, go to creditor ledgers. Now suppose you want to view sundry creditors field staff. Means if you want to view the ledgers of salesman, then you can select sundry creditors field staff here and press enter key. So in this way, the number of ledgers of field staff will be shown to you here. So friends, in this video you have seen that how you can view the ledgers of sundry creditors in Marg software. Thanks for watching.